On February 21st of this year, 76 unique photo shoots took place over one day. That was the effort of dozens of people on site and hundreds of people around the company and around the world. And one day at Disney, we'll finally get to see the light and for all of you to see it on December 3rd when the book comes out and the series launches on Disney Plus.
We just started coming up with job ideas and job descriptions and like, does anyone do this job at Disney? And in fact, we found people who had these incredible, remarkable jobs that I don't think either of us even knew
happened. We had no idea.
But I'd love to introduce to you a few of the people featured in the book. Please welcome Imagineer Christina Dubery.
Being able to work on all of the different construction projects at Disneyland Resort right now, I have the ability to meet and work with amazing teams on really cool things. No day is the same.
And our next guest oversees the mammoth Lucasfilm event, Star Wars Celebration. Please welcome Esti Mesa.
Most people don't see what we do. And so now to get a peek behind the scenes, it's really kind of an honor to be one of those people representing that.
Our next guest is one of Radio Disney's on-air personalities. Please welcome Candace Valdez.
And just happy to be a part of something this magical and that spans the globe with all of these amazing people. I mean, we're all different backgrounds, different ages. We're from all over the country. And just to be able to bring smiles to people's faces every day and see sort of the impact that Disney has on people.
Our next panelist began his career at Disney Animation in 1990. Please welcome Eric Goldberg.
I didn't realize the scope of what we did until it was demonstrated to me. And that was the first time we had a work in progress screening of Aladdin. Genie comes on and the place explodes. It just roars.
Please welcome our own eye in the sky, Chris Christie.
It's a unique place to work, to say the least.
This guest oversees day-to-day operations of our Golden Oak Ranch. Please welcome Steve Sly.
I've been with the company 27 years, and it feels like I started yesterday. I have the best job in the company. I'll discuss it. I have the best job in the
company. Hey, this is now just overwhelming to me to have brought all of you together, and I can't wait for everyone to see the book and the documentary.
Wendy, thank you for being such a fantastic collaborator, and thank all of you for being here today. Enjoy D23 Expo.